Welcome to Nasdaq Trade Talks. I'm Jill Melandrino, Global Markets Reporter at Nasdaq. Joining us for this segment, we have Zhang Bui, Head of U.S. Exchange Traded Products at Nasdaq, to discuss liquidity in the ETF space. Zhang, it's great to see you. Welcome back to Trade Talks.
Thanks for having me.
What are the sources of an ETF's liquidity?
Yeah, so one of the appeals of ETFs is its liquidity and the investor's ability to buy and sell them at any time during the trading day. So it's important to understand the sources of ETF liquidity. So there are two primary sources of ETF liquidity: the liquidity of the ETF's underlying basket of securities and the liquidity of the ETF itself in the secondary market. For individual stocks, trading volume in the secondary market is a strong indicator of liquidity, but for ETFs, it doesn't paint the full picture. Since ETF shares can be created or redeemed based on demand, the ETF can tap into the liquidity of its underlying basket of securities to execute larger trades in the ETF beyond its average daily volume, with little to no impact to the market.
Why is ETF liquidity so important?
The liquidity of an ETF matters because it impacts the investor's trading costs and speed of execution. Liquidity ensures the market quality of the ETF in the secondary market, particularly its bid-ask spread. The bid-ask spread is the difference between the price at which the investor can buy or sell the ETF shares, indicating the typical cost of trading for the investor in that ETF. So greater liquidity means an investor can buy and sell an ETF more quickly and more efficiently without impacting its price.
Zhang, how do market makers and exchanges help promote ETF liquidity and market quality?
Yeah, so a market maker ensures continuous and efficient trading of ETFs between buyers and sellers in the secondary market. Exchanges like Nasdaq have established ETF-specific programs to further incentivize market makers to provide secondary market liquidity and improve market quality for listed ETFs. Our program is called the Designated Liquidity Provider Program, or DLP, which we recently enhanced in May of this year. The program is a multi-pronged approach that features a primary DLP and an option to add a secondary DLP to really create that multiple layer of support for the ETF. The market makers assign SDLP of quoting obligations that have been impactful in providing greater transparency and price discovery while reducing transaction costs for investors.
All right, Zhang, we appreciate the insight as always. Thanks for joining us on Trade Talks. I'm Jill Melandrino, Global Markets Reporter at Nasdaq.